All right, so I think everybody's in the pen from the team. The observant will notice I'm tagged wrong, but or maybe I changed, I can't remember. Got myself muted here, so guys can't hear my pointless narrative. You probably saw I just changed to my flat road bike. A bit of a last minute emergency there where Rick wasn't getting any power from his trainer. So there we go. But he rebooted. Three minutes delay, yeah. I'll count us down from like 20 seconds, and we should go like 4 seconds before, then when I get to four. And then, yeah, and let's group up on you, Julian, if we can, at 3 watts a kilo. And then as soon as we're grouped, we'll bump it up to 3.5. And that should put us at a 41 kilometer an hour speed as we go through. There you go. How's that for DS stuff? All right, 30 seconds to go. Yeah, it's not like when we started doing this 6 months ago and there were pages of freaking DS notes. It's all done in 15 seconds. All right, we've got 15 seconds to go. Go on 4, 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, not bad, not bad. Is Andy asking? How are we doing, everyone? Who's last? Craig, you're last, I think. All right. I can see five. That's all right, Craig. You're right on us, right? All right, all together up the hill now. All together. No pushing. You got it. Come on. Rick, careful now. Drop it back, Rick. All right, Rick, need you to slow down. Sorry. There he goes. Good man. Stay on pace. Don't speed up just for them. Three and a half at the front. Ready to take them? All right, wait till we're in draft, and then we go. Last minute. Steve, call it. Are you in? The sprint, come on, let's go. Pass them. Yeah, we're in. Committed. Everyone through, Julian? All right, slow down. Great. All right, he's there. Slow it down, guys. And Julian. Come on, Greg. Greg, have you got it? Okay, we don't slow for Greg. Come on, guys. Keep this pace. We're not... That's it, Julian's second three. That's it, Craig. He's there. All right. Don't speed up too much. Let's keep him tight. Watch the hill now, Craig's gonna drop again. Watch the hill. Come on, Craig, you got this. Oh, you can see me. Well, as you can see, I'm still trying to work out the system here. Anyway, race is over, but we don't have any results yet. Let's see. I'll go over here though. You should be able to see the screen. You can see our time, 50:55, but that includes our 3-minute wait. So our target was 50:30. Coming 25 seconds adrift from that, I'll be pretty happy. Past two teams as we went. So that bodes well. Not full results yet though, so we've got to wait on those. All in all, brilliant turns from Andy Asprey and Julian, as always. Rick put in huge effort. Pretty much the whole team. We wouldn't have passed others until if it wasn't for that. Our key here is if you look at the league, we're hoping to pass a bunch of kids, and I don't see them in here. I can't remember their name actually. But with luck, we should be better than them because they're a bunch of lightweights, so they're great on the hills. But on a flat course like this, we should just tear them apart. Anyway, that's all I got for now. So I'm going to stick you guys back on hold and wait for proper results. All right, we're back. Well, I'm here on the Zwift Power results page for C. These are always tricky to read. To give you an indication, you can see that we're here at the time. It's hard to know because I don't think the time allows for your wait time, because it seems pretty unlikely that we were 7 minutes 20 behind the leaders, unless that's the leaders in A, which it could be. Who really knows? But it does tell you where your team came in. Look at results instead. See, there we go. So you can see we got a time of 50:55. But that's less 3 minutes because we had a 3-minute delay. So we came in. You can see how the team did in terms of their watts per kilo. You can see I had a rough day, 2.8. My excuses, I'm still recovering. You jump over to results have disappeared. If we jump over to the WTRL page, they were there a minute ago. Should have screenshotted them. So we still don't have those. It looked like we came in about mid table, but I wasn't sure about those results. The times didn't look right, so it's probably why they've disappeared now. Refresh the whole page. We've got some coming out. Right, we are 13 C4. Okay, nothing there yet. We're revamping those results, so we won't know for sure. I think we came in mid-table. What that will do is end us mid-table. But what I don't know yet is whether that will end us ahead of those pesky kids. Leagues. Show you what I mean. Same league. Got so many teams. I do not envy the guys at WTRL. You can see here's us, position 9. We had a mirror of a first team time trial because accidentally fielded someone who was a B. He got promoted the day before Sevilla. Well done, Sevilla. And that meant we got 0 points for that, which is why we have 6 events and the other guys have 7 events. But I'm hoping we will jump ahead of the Grimpers and maybe a stretch, might get ahead of the Stippies. And I think we probably put enough into these other teams to make sure they don't pass us. Certainly, we passed BWCC, so they shouldn't. I think we did anyway. So they shouldn't pass us. There we go. Not going to know for a while what those results are. It looks like data failures again. WTRL's fault, that's for sure. So we're going to end coverage here, put you out of your misery, and we will go from there. Going back again. You know, if you were... Sort of bouncing around there. Hey, if you like this, give me a thumbs up. I don't have any for this coverage yet, and it would be really nice to have a thumbs up. There you go. Hope you like the coverage.